Torello, 12-year-old Snug Harbor Little League baseball player, just threw out a first pitch at the Staten Island Yankee game. Ian's a cancer survivor, chosen to throw out the ball today. What was it like out there? You said it.
Everything looks big.
Everything looks big. What kind of pitch did you throw?
Two-seamer.
Two-seamer. Nice. Well, they may, right behind me is the Staten Island Yankees are warming up. Maybe one day Ian will be out there. Ian, thank you very much, and enjoy the ball game.